I'm Fantaun Mengstu, director for Amara Regional Cultural Research Institute. Over the last 3 days, on Nile Basin Development Challenge stakeholder workshop, we have learned a lot on what has been achieved over the years, which can be used an input for policy and decision making. We have learned that although there is a good policy framework in the country, there are gaps, especially implementation at grassroots level. For instance, what has been mentioned was integration of water and agricultural productivity is lacking. More emphasis is given on blue than green water. And also there are some failures on understanding the farmers' adoption and etc. Another point is with the modest natural resources and rainwater management, generally we can bring about significant change in a relatively short time and improve overall productivity and people's livelihood. And of course, on water and rainwater management, especially, for instance, irrigation can be taken as an incentive for improved water management. But the thing is that sustainability has appeared really a key issue on what we do on rainwater and natural resource management. Therefore, increased participation of the community, and apart from long-term benefits, evidence is showing short-term benefits for the farmers can be incentive for sustainability of our rainwater management and natural resource management activities. Another point is we understood that we are lacking hydrological planning. We need to plan at landscape level, at watershed level, at basin level. Otherwise, what we do on plot basis, on farm basis, and what is planned in isolation will result in conflict and, as a result, a zero-sum game. When the upstream people get the benefit, the downstream people will lose. Therefore, hydrological planning, wide area planning, is which we have learned during our workshop. Another important point is we don't understand fully the farmer and the farmer circumstances. We don't have cross-community learning. As a result, our skilling gap activities, all our technological options are less adopted by the farmer. Therefore, we need to know very well, we need to fully understand the farmer during our water management activities.